Orientation camp is an integral part of the Rotman experience.
I heard a lot about camp. As soon as I came here, that was the first thing that was buzzing around. This is one weekend to let loose and really have fun. The bus ride was a lot of fun. Everyone was in great spirits. I think what it really hit us is when we got off the bus. We had this huge and warm welcome from all the upper year students. Honestly, I felt like a celebrity.
Welcome to Rotman!
We purposely have this camp up in Northern Ontario as opposed to a retreat in the city. And that's to expose a lot of the international students to what Canada is like, what camping is like. For a lot of people, this is completely new.
Camp is really funny and interesting. I see some spiders coming down.
I'm born and bred in Canada, and this was my first time going camping. So for me, I was in the same boat as a lot of the international students.
My name is Anthony, I'm from Los Angeles. I chose Rotman because of the huge diversity that exists here at the school. And this weekend just blew it out the water in terms of how much fun it can be to have so many different people from around the world.
Yeah, es ist wirklich toll hier mit Rotman. Zwei tolle Tage.
Vpiroz, 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 Rotman, woohoo!
Yeehaw, Rotman!
Foi fim de semana maravilhoso.
Rotman, money ahead!
We've got a tug-of-war competition going on between the different teams. It's getting pretty competitive.
Our motto for the camp is work hard, play harder. Rotman students are notorious in the business community for working very diligently at everything they do. I think the camp is an important opportunity for us to remind the students that yes, working hard is important, but you have to maintain a balance.
So this year what really stood out to me was the amazing race. It was basically a series of about 2 to 3 minute activities, which kept people on the go. They were cheering and running, they were looking for the next amazing race station.
It's been sick, man, it's been crazy. I came in, didn't know what I was gonna get into. But honestly, the exercises, the running around, the teamwork, it's amazing.
Some of them, they were going in the water, they were going in a boat, they were putting on women's heels and running across the field.
You know high heels make you feel sexy?
No!
That was just super energetic. It just blew my mind of how different it was, and I don't think there's any other activity like it.
Tell me how that went.
There's way too much cheese on that. I couldn't breathe.
We're waiting for the boat races. It's going to be a fantastic time. We got everybody on the docks.
Night 2 of orientation camp, so tonight's a celebrity costume party.
I would definitely recommend all students at Rotman go to camp, essentially for one reason alone. We will have a lot of time in a classroom setting, in clubs week, or doing different case competitions, but you'll never have the camp experience. So going up north in a secluded area with 200 to 250 of your closest classmates, and you can develop memories that will last the test of time. And the bond that we created was just outstanding.
Rotman!